guardians, grandparents, uncles, aunts, cousins, everybody that make up this fine audience that came out to support these champions, we want to say thank you. Today we want to introduce to you the CHAMPS program and what CHAMPS stands for. CHAMPS was created in 2004 to address the concerns that these fifth graders are facing throughout our county. In 2009, Sheriff Brown decided to bring this program here to Newton County because he didn't want any students left behind. And with that, we have done great things with this program, all because of the citizens like you. CHAMP stands for Choosing Healthy Activities and Methods Promoting Safety. It's an anti-drug, anti-violence program that's taught throughout the state of Georgia, but it's taught here in all 14 elementary schools in Newton County, two private schools, and one home school.
I understand. And what I understand most importantly about this program is that each and every last one of the students' lives that we touched throughout the years, they get it. They get it. Parents, how many of you know more about drugs than the students today? No one? And that's what I thought. Each and every time I attend one of these programs, I learn something new. Every time I come out, Dr. Hawkins, and it's just amazing. And that's one of the reasons why I come out to each and every last one of the CHAMPS graduations, because I always pick up just a tad bit more about bullying, about drugs, and about the safety of the internet. Never thought of these things. Parents, and even you, most of you probably never thought about these things. But they put it in a way that we understand what they're talking about. We understand the challenge that they're faced with each and every day. And if we continue to invest in our, this is our future. And if we continue to invest in our future, could you imagine what Newton County is going to be like 20 years from now? And could you imagine what the world is going to be like when these champions go out across the nation and spread their wealth of knowledge to the rest of the world? We are changing not only lives here in Newton County, but we are changing lives for the future of the United States of America in any ground that these fifth graders walk on.